With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello. So our question is, a pair of scissors has blade 15 cm long while its handle are 7.5 cm long. What is the mechanical advantage? So as we know, mechanical advantage is the ratio of effort arm to the load arm. So from the question we can conclude that our load arm will be equals to 15 centimeter and the effort arm is 7.5 centimeter. From this two things we can find out the mechanical advantage. So our mechanical advantage is effort arm divided by load arm. So our effort arm is 7.5 and our load arm is 15. So by solving this we'll get the mechanical advantage will be equals to half, so it will be equals to 0.5. so mechanical advantage is 0.5, and this is our final answer. Hope this answered your question.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.